Dear children, today we are going to do a different activity related to brought the book. So you know in the lesson brought the book, Mahesh was a mischievous boy. He used to tear the pages and used to do a lot of things, understand? And English only gave excuse, don't punish him, give second chance. So that is called as, now today our activity is personification or autobiography. Autobiography means imagine you are that. நீங்களே அந்த இடத்துல இருந்தீங்கனாக்கா how you will express your feelings. Okay, you can tell in Tamil or English, no problem. Or you can mix it, Tamil and English. So imagine you are that. You can imagine tree or cat or chapel or notebook or pencil or pen. Now I welcome Ninish to tell a few words. Okay, what is your name?
Snowman.
Okay, now he is snowman. Appa snowman, from where it started, how it started, what happened, he is going to tell. Welcome Ninish to tell about snowman. Appa not about, he is snowman, he will tell his experience. Okay, my dear snowman, start.
Na paranda January.
Okay, January 26.
வெயில போட்டு நெரிக்கிறான், எனக்கு சுடுது, அதெல்லாமே பெட்ஷீட் கூட போட்டு விடாம
job. Okay, very good. Imagining himself as a slipper. Kanduguru ipo chappal madri slipper madri nanchi. He is going to tell his autobiography. Where he was born, how he is born, and what are his things. Okay, start. Louder, please.
Good morning, God. My name is Slipper.
I am Slipper.
I am a foreign
Slipper.
Foreign.
Okay, foreign Slipper. Autobiography of a mobile phone. Mobile phone என்னைக்கு வந்தது என்ன ஆச்சுன்னு சொல்றதுனா கவனிக்கலாம்.
அப்புறம் பேக்கு